Antimon, and he has a few things to show you. Antimon, could you please raise your arms?